one is Ike's. And Ike's has been barking at me a lot. Ike's is 1 year old. Male. I don't know if he's going to come in or not. Okay. Good. Yes, good boy, Ike's. Yes, you are. Yeah, with the tail wagging. I like that tail wagging. I do. I gave it to Ike's has been here about a week now. I gave Ike's some goodies, so it should be good for that. I'll go back to Ike's right here. Good doggy, Ike's. Cam is 6 months old. Five plus one, 6 months old. Got a tail wagging. Big time tail wagging. He's so energetic. It's hard for me to get a picture of him. Yeah. I almost had a good one there. Yeah, that might be kind of good. I appreciate you coming looking at me. But this is Kaya. And Kaya is 5 months old. Female. Did well with him and me. Dog introduction is good dog is Kaya. Yes, you are. He is a good dog. Kaya is really good with kids, so that's cool. Henry right here. Henry is 4 years old. Male. Does well with the kennel mate. His kennel mate is Wendy over there. How you doing, Wendy? Get close to Henry if I can. Henry is pretty cool. Yeah. Good dog with him. Yes, you will. Yeah. Oh, that's a nice picture. Yes, that's a good picture. Yes, I like that picture a lot. Yeah. And Wendy, when the one over there, Wendy is 1 year old, female. So these guys do pretty well together. So that's why, pretty easy going. I like that. Is Grammy. Grammy is kind of she's grabby with the teeth. Grammy is 11 months old, 5 plus 5 plus 1, 11 months old, female. She's been here for about a month and a half, a little over a month now. It's the teeth. She's kind of grappled with the teeth, so. And that was, I moved kind of quickly, so that was kind of scary. Yeah, she, if you have food on you, if you're given treats, then Grammy is a little bit grabby. This is Hope. Looks like she's getting ready to be adopted. Hope's pretty good looking doggy. Pretty good looking kid. Let's see if I can get close. Too excited. Yeah, like the airway.